that's in you. What is sorrow in you? The word is nurturing you. The word is delivering you. The word is making you happy. The word is giving you spirit. Because the word is a spirit. And it's life. So don't forget that there are going to be more preachers in the house. And our sister is a preacher today. I declare that she is a preacher. Because the word is in her. When I go to her room, sometimes she just go and sleep somewhere. When I go to her room, the only thing I see is that an open Bible, close to the bed. And I see how he read the Bible, read the Bible, read the Bible, read the Bible, read the Bible. And I said, God, thank you, God, thank you.
Thank
you, God.
Thank you, God.
Thank you.
Thank you.
They have been reading the Bible until all the Bible is even scattered because.
Ze heeft zo'n beetje de Bijbel kapot gelezen.
But it's good to read the Bible to scatter it.
Het is goed om zo te lezen.
Than to make it very beautiful and put it somewhere.
Het is veel mooier dan een hele mooie Bijbel.
And the time I see an open Bible close to her bed.
En ik zie die Bijbel bij haar bed.
My heart was at peace.
Mijn hart.
Amen.
Goed.